This is the yearly hornet's nest group. We have tried burning them out. We've sprayed, done everything but catch, place, and fire to get rid of them. And the dogs have an addiction to just getting the nest stirred up, getting chewed up, bit up. This is the West German Shepherds, doesn't bother them. I guess the venom's not affecting them. This is September, I think 10th, 07. And they get bit hard, those things hurt. Bees, they're right there in that. We tore the bricks out to catch them on fire and it just made them worse, they rebuilt. Can't get rid of them. They build towards the ground. Sasha gets them every year. That's the further dog there. She'll find a nest in the ground and torment them till the frost kills them. Gets bit over and over. She's had normal pups. Doesn't bother Gino, and that's Girly. They don't mind the bites, and it hurts because they roll on the ground. The bees there.